We are going to make a flower. 3 petals flower. Inflate a balloon leaving 1 inch flat tail. We are going to twist 3 bubbles of the same size. Twist the first 9-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second 9-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third 9-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. The rest of the balloon is the fourth bubble. You can cut it off or use it as a stem. Congratulations, you have made the flower. Have fun